Hey guys, Michael here from GBU. Hope you guys are having a good day today. Today, we're gonna do a little bit of a showcasing from our second revisement of our GBU receivers. So today, I give you this. So I have gone ahead and painted it a nice pink. So you've got one side and then you've got the back side as well. So it is all cut out, great V2 receiver. So I've then also gone and done two blasters, one of them with the MK V2 CNC gearbox, the other one with the V2 modular gearbox, both from MK Tactical, which are locally made here in Australia. Absolutely great products. So the first one, I give you the Lochness. So it is running the, I think it's a 14-inch Retro Arms handguard, which is a CNC handguard that's running the Salient Arms outer barrel. It has got our new custom V2 receiver with the MK V2 CNC gearbox. It's also running the V2 Leviathan FCU in it as well with a M150 gold super motor. It's got your QRS buttstock, also with the X-Power alloy buffer tube as well. It's got all your little Retro Arms accents and stuff like that, fire select, your bolt catch, charging handle extension. Even went and replaced the fire select cover on the other side with it. It's also got the MRO scope as well, which is included. Nice little black water suppressor. It also has our 7.2 stainless steel barrel inside as well. So keep an eye out for those, they're on their way. You know the drill. I'm gonna chuck a mag in, I'm gonna chuck a battery, I'm gonna head over to the firing range. And we'll give it a couple of slaps and see how we go. As you can see, it's shooting really, really fast. It's hitting really hard. If this is something that you'd like, it is on the website right now as I speak. Otherwise, come on down and see us at 7/18 Bailey Crescent in Southport on the Gold Coast. Peace out.